Good Friday, Simpsonwood on a Wednesday. We are getting ready for Bethlehem on what is a beautiful and brisk day as winter is close to us. Bethlehem's just a couple of days away, and as beautiful as today is, I know by the time you're looking at this video, the weather might be a little different. So watch some of the messages that will come out. But I wanted to share with you on such a beautiful day the preparations that are being made. The hay is being laid down in the village. The shops are getting ready to be put up. Tomorrow the tarps will be tacked on, and it won't be long before there are animals and stars and all of the people ready to put this beautiful gift on for our community. As we get ready today and tomorrow, I want to invite you to be in prayer for the gift that we give to our community. It is one of the great ways that Simpsonwood extends its love, being a neighborhood church for everyone around. I wish you the merriest of Christmases, and I can't wait to see you this weekend. And for today, all God's blessings to you and your family.